So we are out at the Castaic Upper Lake. Got here at about 6:30, trying to see if we can hit this topwater action really fast and get a bite. Might switch up to a drop shot or a jig, just see what they want. But this is the start of the day. So far, only one I see is me, which is good. We're gonna get at it, see how we do.
Go drop shot bass. That morning dawn, first cast with this too. Good little guy, back in the water. Feels like a good one. Saw my line swim on that one too. Just got tight. Lifting my rod. Just the number two. It's okay, don't worry. Hey, hey buddy. You ready? I good to throw him in?
Oh. I good to throw him in?
Oh. Oh, don't worry.
Hey!
Don't worry, you're good. I don't mind. I love dogs. Jumpers. All jumpers today. He's got another hook in his gut. Let me take out that line. I don't know. He's with that one, then swallow it through. But the little fish. Last one. Let's see, a 4.5 inch morning dawn. Got 3 on this color, so keep going, see if we can get one more today. At least one more on this, and then I'll switch it up. Ooh, there it is. Oh, I keep missing him. Can hit. There it is. Oh, that's why. They're small. Ooh, they're schooling though. Saw 2 more with it. Number 4. Small, but it's number 4.